on the floor. Relax your lower back. And start to expand your body on the floor. Relax your legs on the bolster. And just for a moment, just be starting to connect with the floor, with yourself, with your breathing. We still have a beautiful light coming in, so imagine, yeah, the light, if you have a window close by, the light coming into the room and starting to go into your body, into yourself. And imagine that light starting to help you to melt and dissolve the tension that you carry. Tension, stress, tiredness, any pain, any discomfort. And as you imagine that you let the breath and the energy move through your body, try to open your body without forcing. So we leave the movements, try to spread your back a little bit more, lengthening the spine, expanding your arms, expanding your legs, just to get that sensation that you are opening yourself and your body to receive more of this energy. And then when you breathe out, allow the weight of your body to go more deeply to the floor. So on the breathe in, you receive your breath and that is light. The energy is moving through your body, through your mind, through your heart. And on the breathe out, you let your body surrender more deeply to the floor, connect more deeply with the mat. And with this idea, we start to imagine releasing our roots from your body into the floor, deeply into the soil, the ground. And first imagine creating like a beautiful net or web with your roots beneath you. And with that net of support, you can allow yourself to fall more, to connect more. And then those roots will expand into the ground, connecting with the planet directly. And imagine that those roots goes into every single, like a layer of the planet, receiving all the energies of the planet and the resources and the nourishment, the nutrition of the planet. So imagine that your roots can connect with any kind of energy or resource or thing that you need, and imagine that you can start to absorb it through those roots. And also, as we will practice in the last few classes, imagine the roots going to the very core of the planet. The center of the earth is a core of steel and ice. So imagine that your roots are touching also that center, that core. And you receive that stillness, that strength, that resilience, plus all the nourishment that you can imagine the planet has, and you receive it all that through the roots. So when you breathe in, you are receiving that nourishment from the planet, plus the nourishment from the oxygen and the light that you receive from above. And then imagine that you combine those energies and you can form like a beam of energy or a channel or like a ball of energy. And you can even imagine directing that combination of energy into every part of your body that you need more attention, or maybe to your heart, or maybe to your mind if you are stressed. And then we will direct this energies to the different areas of our emotional body and our chakras, yeah? To have a really nice workout in our emotional body as well. So allow your body to expand and to soften into that support of the roots, the planet. Every breath that you are taking, you are receiving that wonderful nutrition from the planet and from above. And imagine that all that energy is melting really easily, dissolving all of your tension and stress really easily. So you only need to breathe softly without effort. Just breathing naturally as you feel in this moment. And when you breathe out, all the tension is leaving your body and is going into the roots to be recycled. So you can even receive your own energy, transform and transmute. Yeah? So you receive the energy of the planet, the energy from above, and your own energy recycle and purify. So you focus on your breath, receiving on the breathing, surrendering and releasing on the breathe out. Trusting on that support of your roots, of the planet. You are in your home, you feel secure. So all those images of being nice and relaxed and secure, absorbing this support and this energy. And then slowly, taking your time, we start to bring some movements to your hands and to your feet, moving your toes and your fingers. And as we start to move the physical body, we will direct with our movement the energies to those spots that we move to keep that cleansing and to keep that receiving and that feeling of energies into yourself. Yeah? We will move the head side to side, relaxing your neck. And then we can expand your arms, lengthening, softening. And then we bend the legs, yeah? So you bend the legs, you put your feet on the ground. You check if you prefer we take the bolster from beneath your knees just to feel more comfortable moving your feet. And ground your lower back now a little bit more. So we bring the lower back deeply on the floor and bring your chin toward the chest and try to lengthen the back of the neck and your spine. So a little bit more long in your spine and try to press your back. Yeah, so move a little so you feel your back connected. And then we catch one of the knees, yeah, and we soften, yeah, relax it there. Good. So let go completely. Relax your shoulder blades, relax your arms. So you want the leg closer to feel the nice stretch on the lower back and your glutes, but not putting tension on your arms, yeah? Good. Softening. And let your back expand and keep imagining that support beneath those roots. Extracting from yourself, from your body, the tension. And receiving instead a beautiful feeling of being open, comfortable, supported, minded. And then we open the knee to the side, yeah, so we catch the knee and the foot. And keep the leg closer to your body, but opening. And keep the back nice and grounded on the floor. Again, using the breathe out to surrender, to let go. Imagine that you are falling into those roots, like you are going into a deeper support, a deeper place, a more secure and sacred place, if you like. Where it's more easy to transform the energy of ourselves into a more comfortable, a more secure, a more loving energy. And then put your foot connected with the other leg and try to check that you can connect more your back there. So again, a little bit of movement on your back, on your spine, on the back of the neck, expanding your arms. Yeah, so try to reach for more open, more contact with your back on the floor. And move the leg a little bit side to side. Not too forcey, not too open, the knees soft, just to feel the lower back and your hips there. Connecting deeper with the roots. And then we move the foot in circles. And flexing and stretching your foot. And squeezing your toes. Good. Now we put the foot back to the floor and we catch the other knee. Yeah, so again, when you catch your knee, try to check that you are not forcing your arms. Yeah? Your elbows are relaxing. You lengthen the back of the neck, soften lower back. Soften your back, your hips. And imagine that you are opening the lower back toward the floor to receive that exchange of energy from the planet. Remember, lower back and hips is the center of your emotional body. So we are not working only on the physical aspect. Imagine that we are receiving a beautiful cleansing and balancing of our emotional body, yeah? Everything that we are feeling in these times, yeah, all the stress or worries. Imagine that the planet and the loving energy above is taking care of that. And then we open the knee out, the outside, we catch one hand on the knee and the other hand on the foot, and we soften the leg towards you, but open. So we open on the hip, keep the back connected on the floor, keep your shoulder blades. And then we put the foot over the leg and we catch more with your back the floor. Yes, so spread a little bit more. Try to feel that you touch more and more floor. And then we lift in the leg up. And we move the leg side to side. And then moving the leg in circles. And then the foot in circles. And flexing and stretching your toes, your foot, yes, squeezing. Now we will put the foot over against from to the other leg, and this time we move the legs towards you. The second leg is bending, you catch the first leg. Keep the shoulder blades on the floor and the head, and move side to side. Just to feel the lower back, your hips. And then we can do like a circle in this position, relaxing. Soften. Go. And then we change, we put the other leg. And again, we soften side to side. And we roll in circles. Go. And then we move both legs side to side. And we roll toward one side. And we go to all fours. Yeah? So try to have the bolster on the front already. Yeah? And we put the hands on the floor and we move the hips in circles. Yeah. Relaxing shoulders away. Yeah. Good. We will use the bolster for put the hands. Yeah. So as you move the hips here, imagine again that you are directing the energy with the movement to release the tension, to release the stress. We go to the other side. Your hands, your fingers are nice and open, and your shoulders are away from your ears. Yeah, remember not to squeeze your shoulders so we don't create tension on your neck. Now on the center, breathing open, expanding, shoulders away, breathing deeply. And then we round your back, lengthening, letting the head fall and the neck fall. Breathing open, expanding, shoulders away, relax your belly, relax your lower back. And then we round, squeezing a little bit your belly on the part that is like over your pubic bone. Yes, so the lower belly. Try to bring that a little bit in. And then you relax it. Yeah. With that little squeezing on the closer to the pubic bone, we are working the pelvic floor as well. Yeah. So it's a nice work to do. And in this way, it's really easy. So you don't have to think too much. One more time. And relax. Now we curl the toes. We put the back of the toes on the floor. We open the spine, expanding, open chest. And then squeezing your toes and round, relaxing your neck and your head. And again, breathing open, expanding. And then squeeze. And one more time. And squeeze. And we open the knees. And we go to child pose. Relaxing back, softening shoulder blades. Soften elbows on the floor so you can relax your upper back. And let your head relax comfortable on the floor or on the cushion. And soften back, relax, let go completely. And let yourself be supported by the roots, by the floor, by the planet. So imagine the roots are extracting softly all of your tension and filling your body and yourself with nourishment, loving energy, supportive energy, protective energy. And all around you here, you can start to visualize around you like a cocoon of protection, of pink light, loving light. unconditional loving energy surrounding you, minding you, protecting you as you let go and trust on the support. And then we move the hands to one side. Keep relaxing, keep softening. And then we go to the other side. And then coming back to the center. So we will put the bolster now. We put the hands over the bolster. We keep the child position, yeah? So put the hands on the bolster with your arms extending, but not tensing, okay? So check that you are comfortable and your shoulders are away from your ears, yeah? And you let your bum goes back. Your belly relaxing between the legs, and then let your solar plexus and your chest soften toward the floor. Your shoulders again away from your ears, your shoulder blades as much soft as you can have it, so you can go with your chest toward the floor. Now, this is a beautiful opening for your shoulder blades and your upper body. But we are working as well on the heart center and the solar plexus center. So you can imagine receiving from the root, from the planet, that nourishing energy into your solar plexus. And imagine also a loving energy, like you are like a child from the planet, yeah? The Mother Earth is your mother, and imagine that she gives you now a beautiful and unconditional loving energy that goes into your heart. Yeah? So imagine that you're receiving nourishment for your physical body and loving energy for the whole of yourself. And you have that cocoon around you as well of pink light, loving, caring energy all around you. So you are being trespassed beneath and above by this loving energy into your heart and the nourishing energy into your solar plexus. So let yourself be open to that. So instead of focusing on the stretching, you let yourself be open to receive more and more of that beautiful energy. And then relax, release. Now we put the hands on the floor. We go to all fours again. And we will bring one arm underneath the other arm. We put the shoulder on the floor. We expand the neck a little bit when you put your head. And then the other arm, softening on the front. So again, you are relaxing into the mat, yeah, like on the roots. And you expand your neck and you let your heart, your chest relax into the arm that is beneath you. So it's like you let your heart receive the support of the planet, but also the support of yourself, yeah? Your own support, care into your heart. And above you, you still have that beautiful pink, loving, unconditional love energy surround you and protect you and mind you. And then relax and we go to the other side. softening, relaxing. And then relax, coming back. Well done. And in all fours here, open your chest and shoulders away without forcing too much. Yeah? So we don't want to go to a strong pose. We go to downward facing dog with the legs bending, really gentle and soft, just to stretch your body back. Bending the legs, yeah, so we don't force. Even if it's just a little bit that you are there, and then relax. No forcing. Try to open your spine, your chest. And whenever you feel that it's too much, we put the knees back to the floor. We soften. We put the knees. And we will go again into all fours to work with one leg, yes? So shoulders away, expanding your chest and rounding when you bring the knee forward, bringing the chin or the head toward the knee, and then expand and open. So rounding, squeezing. And expand, open. And again. And imagine as you move your spine, your leg, the energy is going in, taking the tension out. And as we release the physical tension, we are also releasing the stress or the worries. And then we change, we go to the other leg. So expanding back, opening and rounding. Shoulders away. And one more time. And then relax. Well done. Very nice. So we will bring one leg forward. We will go just for a moment to a standing position, okay? So take your time. We go slowly, grounding your feet. Yeah? So nice and open your feet. Check that your legs are soft. Yeah? Expand your body, open your shoulders back and down. Opening your solar plexus and your chest. Yeah? So check that you are not tensing. Your legs are soft. The sole of your feet is like a really nice and open to imagine that you are fully supported and connected with those roots. Yeah? Soften. And then starting to press into the feet. Imagine that you are absorbing the energy from the roots, that nourishment and that nutrition. And you let all that energy coming into your body. And as you lift in this energy, you allow your body to spread and to open, not into tension. Yes? So imagine that you let your body really soft for the energy to move inside, to go up, expanding, like you are reaching higher, not from tension, just to allow the energy to go into the top of your fingers. Yeah? To go really into every single spot of your body. To close your eyes and just imagine that you are directing the energy. Oh. And then we will catch the hands, we will go to the side with the same intention. We are not forcing it. Relaxing shoulders, the knees are soft, expand softly. And then we go to the other side. And try, as you do these movements, try to feel, imagine, or convince yourself that you are in charge of those energies, that you command those energies. So we will go with the hand forward now, grounding a little bit your back. So you are calling the energies to you in any movement that you do and with every breath that you are taking. And you direct those energies to where you need it. Now we open back, shoulders away. Ground again into the feet, lifting your chest and your solar plexus, your shoulders are away, yeah? And expand, lifting up, not arching. Yeah? So we connect the belly, we connect the bum, yeah, to have a nice connection there. And spread, open your solar plexus and your chest again to receive that energy, that loving energy. Good. And just one more time there, as you open all this, open your arms up. Again, imagine that you are receiving and moving that energy really up to every single part of your body. Without tensing, eh? Ah, and then relax, release. Well done. Very nice. So we will go with the bolster now. Yeah, we are all having bolster, no? Susan, Anne-Marie. Yeah, Anne-Marie, you have bolster as well. Welcome. Good. So we will put we will go to child pose. Yeah, so we will put the bolster in front of us, but in this position, yeah? And the knees beside the bolster, okay? Now, not beneath us, just in case if it's the first time, we don't sit on the bolster, yeah? So the bolster is in front of us. We will do the child pose, trying to put the belly and the chest over the bolster. So if you feel, when you do this position, if you feel that the head is not comfortable, you can put blocks or pillows or cushions or beneath the bolster or between your head and the bolster, yeah? So as much comfortable as you can feel. And also, if your knees are not great today, you can put a pillow or a blanket beneath your knees or between your bum and your feet, yeah? So we will put the cheek, one cheek on the bolster. Try to spread first, so your bum is going back, yeah? But your body, your spine is long, lengthening. So you want to put like every part of your belly and every part of your chest and then your cheek, one cheek. We will change the head later on. So relax your shoulder blades. Check that you are not tensing your shoulders to your ears. Spread your shoulder blades. Let your chest like taking the shape of the bolster. So the shoulder blades are falling into each side of the bolster. And you let your elbows expand, spread, so your shoulder blades can keep falling. And your hands nice and comfy. And just let go there. Now, if you feel, you can put your blanket over your back, depending how do you feel. But because we are in our home, probably you feel secure there. Yeah. So now, it's easy to imagine that cocoon around you, that pink, soft pink light around you, that loving energy. So from above, you are super protected, loved, minded, supported. And then the bolster is like a, you can, when you touch the bolster, imagine that you are touching the roots. So you are more aware of that connection, yeah? And let the body relax and surrender into the bolster. And with that touch, imagine that the roots are extracting softly. It's a really gentle, kind work. They are extracting from your body the tension, but also from your emotional body, anything that could be bothering you today or in this time. We are working on the hips, so the emotional body is open. We have the support on the solar plexus, on the heart center, on the throat center, on the upper chakras. Yes, so you are fully supported, so you can let go completely. You don't have to do anything, you just open and trust on the process. So the bolster take everything from you and for you. So you can take a deep breath and a deep break of your tension and problems. And let the roots also bring into you all the resources of the planet, all the energies. Anything that you could ever need is in the planet. So imagine that you are receiving that as easily as you are relaxing now. And really let go, surrender. You are protected, you are safe, and you are loved completely as you are. Right now. And then slowly, without moving, just we lifting the head a tiny bit, just to turn the head to the other side. We put the other cheek. So now probably it's take a little bit for your neck to readapt. Check again your shoulder blades, your elbows, and keep surrender into the bolster, into the support, the deep support of the planet. Let go, surrender. Keep imagining that pink light all around you. God. And then slowly coming back to the center. And we will put the hands on the floor now, and really gentle, we will separate from the bolster. And go to an upright position. Moment there, yes, soften. Don't relax your arms. And just adapt here to this position for a moment. So what we will do now is we will put a block on the top of the bolster here, or the cushion, Nula. If you don't have the block, fold the cushion so you have a height of the block, yeah, and put it on the top of the bolster. So we will turn around and we will sit in, putting the lower back, so the hips on the floor, touching the bolster, so there is no separation between your bum and the bolster. Yeah? If you want, you can have that blanket or a scarf maybe that you have. Yeah? So we will lean on the bolster. The legs could be crossing, the legs could be with the feet together, and you put maybe blocks or cushions beneath your thighs to support the legs, Or if this is not comfortable, you can extend the legs or keep the knees bending, okay? So we lean into the bolster. Check that your lower back is touching the bolster, that all of yourself is on the bolster. There is no space that you are not supported. Yeah, we want to feel that you touch to feel the support. So once you are there, you ground again the lower, the hips on the floor. And try to bring the head a little bit to the chin. Even you can catch your head. And try to lengthen the back of the neck and lengthen the spine. So you want to be really long on the bolster. And then we soften the arms on the sides. And again, let your now your back adapt to the shape of the bolster. So if you feel that the lower back is not comfortable, once you do all that, you can put the pillow maybe beneath your bum. Yeah? Okay? Yes. Now, allow your body to open there, to relax, to soften. Again, you can have your blanket if you need. Now, in this position, we will work a little bit more deep in awareness in the chakras. Yes? So you have your hips connected on the floor. So your first chakra is connected. First chakra is our connection with our basic needs. And if we feel that we are supported in our need of shelter for the basic needs, the survival needs, yeah, and the energy needs. So you have the support there of the floor. So we want to feel that connection with the roots. Yeah, with the planet. So you never disconnected from the planet. So you are always supported. And you can always imagine, receive all the nourishment that you need in every single sense. Yeah, so imagine those roots, that connection that is always with you. So your best basic needs are always, always provided. And then you have the touch of the lower back on the bolster and your hips are open, yeah, or flex if you have the legs bending. So again, you are supported on the lower back and the hips. That is our emotional body. So you are supported, fully supported, and the front is open. So it's like a metaphor that you are supported so you can open your emotional body wide and receive and let go all the emotions that you need or the feelings or the situations freely, easily. And then you have your solar plexus really open, but again supported by the block, by the bolster. So you receive the energy from the planet and from above. Then we have our heart center, fully open as well for the position of the chest. You are receiving the loving energy from the Mother Earth and the loving energy of that cocoon, that pink light from above. And let your heart here be open. Your heart is supported. So imagine that you can open your heart wide here, wide open, so you can receive that loving energy without limits, really easily. And you can feel your heart, yourself with that loving energy, and you can overflow with that loving energy and feel your room and feel your house and direct that energy to whoever or to any place that you want to direct this energy. And then we have the back of the neck supported as well by the bolster. So the neck, the shoulder is your throat center. That is the area of our communication, how we communicate. And if we feel that we are free to communicate, not only through your word, through your words, is any kind of expression of yourself. So imagine that you are fully supported. So you can express yourself freely. You can express your true self freely. without limits, without fears. And then we can sink on the top two chakras, yeah, the center, the eye, third eye that we call between your eyebrows, that is your center of your communication with your intuition, with your wisdom, with your own wisdom and intuition. And the crown of the head, communicating with your spiritual beliefs and with everything that is, everything that connects us all. So imagine that all your chakras now are fully supported, fully balanced, fully open. So imagine a beautiful, the energy that we imagine on the planet and the energy of that beautiful cocoon around us. All those energies are passing through each chakra from above and from beneath, and also from the bottoms of, from the bottom of your spine, here, yeah, your perineal area, to the crown chakra, and from the crown chakra to your hips and your first chakra. Yeah? So imagine the energy is passing through, cleansing, balancing, and blocking. So your whole self is receiving a beautiful cleansing and opening, so you can receive everything that you need with ease and without effort. And with those open arms, that gesture that you are receiving all, and you are letting go anything that no longer serves you, without forcing, without effort, easily and effortlessly. And just allow yourself to feel all that. And then slowly, if you have the legs open or crossed, you can bring the knees closer to each other and lengthening your legs, expanding your body, taking your arms back or up and expand really softly your body. And then we will roll toward one side, yeah, bending your knees. And we will make like a little ball on the side, putting your arms beneath your head, yeah, and moving the knees forward. Like again, a little cocoon there, just to get your back to normal. And then we soften. Now, we will go to a gentle seat position and we will take the bolster out. And now, have your block with you closer, or Nula, you don't have a block, but you have the bolster. So you can use the bolster or the pillow again in half. Yeah, so we will lying down on the back now with the knees bending. Take a moment to spread your body there, spread your back. So the legs bending, your feet on the floor. We will put the block beneath your hips. So really on your sacrum, yeah, on the triangular bone between the hips. And then take a moment to spread your back. Again, you can catch your head a little bit,
and bring the chin toward the chest and lengthen your spine and try to put the back of the neck on the floor. And then spread your arms in cross, nice and comfy. So now for a moment, before we relax more deep, bring your belly a little bit in, but not forcing it, okay? Just a little bit. So even you can work with your hands on your belly. So you can feel that the lower back is falling down like it toward the floor. We won't be able to put the lower back on the floor because you have your pillow or your block. But let the lower back fall. And as the lower back falls, keep extending your spine and the back of the neck. So we feel it nice. You will feel it like a rounding position on your back, but actually we are lengthening the spine. Yeah? This is a beautiful stretch for your back and for your arms. So also before we relax completely, you can bring your arms above your chest and work on the shoulder blades. They're trying to spread the shoulder blades from each other. Like you want to put the spine between the shoulder blades on the floor, yeah? And then open your arms again. So you are super open there. And then just relax, let go. Now the block is supporting deeply our emotional body. Yeah? So again, the block represents that the support of the planet, the roots. So your own support and that connection with the planet. So imagine that you are receiving through the block everything and anything that you need. Yeah? So keep imagining the planet as a source of unlimited resources and energies. Anything that you need is there. So you can bring it up with your roots. Yeah? You are absorbing. And you don't have to do any effort, just the breathing. Yeah? So imagine when you breathe in, you are absorbing everything from the planet that you need. And you are fully open to receive it. And at the same time, you have still that beautiful cocoon around you and above you, that pink light, to receive all that. And just let yourself relax in that support, in that love, in energy. And just surrender and trust. And let yourself be filled with love, unconditional loving energy. Now slowly, before we leave the position, check if you can really gently and slowly move your legs with like a walking with your feet on the floor, extending really softly your legs forward. Now, as you go in that way, you keep your belly in. Yeah? So you check. Don't worry if you don't extend the legs to the maximum. So wherever you can, just to create a nice open also on the groins. Now, if you are able to extend the legs completely, not tensing, eh? We keep that soft sensation. Try to check if you can put your heels on the floor and your toes are facing up, facing the ceiling. And you keep bringing the lower back, the belly in, the lower back toward the floor. And you extend from the heels to the back of the neck, to the crown of your head. And you let your body expand there.
And then slowly bring your feet back to belly, taking your time. Good. Now, have a little bit more of time, yes? So what we will do is really gently. If you need, you can put your hands on the block or on the cushions, yeah? But if not, on the floor. We will lift in one knee and check if we can lift in both knees. So we are above the block. And then check if you can lift in the legs. Soft and gentle, okay? So, or the knees or the legs. Not tensing, yeah? And you can keep falling with the lower back toward the floor. So your hips are still on the block. You keep lengthening the back of the neck, expanding your back and soften them. No tension. If this is uncomfortable, bend the knees and open the knees like a legs to the belly, legs to the chest. Yeah? So this or legs. And just let your body relax there. So this is a nice stretch for the legs, for the circulation, but also it's a beautiful stretch for the lower back. And we keep surrendering the stress. We are keep receiving from the roots all that energy, that unlimited, powerful energy from the planet with all the qualities and resources that we'll ever need. And imagine that you are receiving all that again with easiness, just by your breathing. And then slowly, slowly, we bend the legs and really gently we put one foot on the floor and then the other. And then we take the block from beneath and we relax the hips. Keep the feet on the floor for a moment. Just allow your lower back to feel there. Now, when we stay a long time on the block, sometimes you can feel like a cold sensation on your lower back or a hot sensation, a heat sensation. That's normal, yeah? Because we create a really nice opening in all that area. And that area is filled with nerves ramifications, yeah? So you feel that area now. So then slowly you bring the knees to the belly and we move a little bit side to side, really gentle. And then we will go to a spinal twist, bringing the knees to the side and softening your arms nice and wide and open. And again, just imagine the beautiful energies of the planet and above. The pink light passing through, filling you more and more with that loving, caring, and protective energy. And then slowly, slowly, relax. So. And we will go to Shavasana here. So we relax flat. Or you can put your bolster beneath your knees. Yeah? So take a moment to lengthen. And you can put your blanket. And again, before you relax completely, spread your body. Visualize those energies, yeah? From beneath and from above, yeah? So what we will imagine now is that we will combine the energies from the planet plus that loving pink light from above. Yeah? And imagine that we will combine those energies and that we will create like a beam of a channel of energy. And that energy, that combination, that powerful, but you will feel it really soft and relaxing. Imagine that powerful energy now will go into your body through the sole of your feet. And that energy will give you more relaxation, more peace, more comfort, but also that we imagine from the planet, the resilience, the strength, the energy, the nourishment, the nutrition, anything that you need, plus that loving, unconditional loving energy. So imagine there on your feet now, that powerful energy ready to enter. Imagine it's moving through the sole of your feet and your toes, through the top of your foot, your ankles, your lower legs, your knees, your thighs and your hips, your lower back, middle back, upper back, shoulder blades. Imagine that energy moving through your shoulders, through your arms, through your hands and your fingers, through your wrists, elbows, shoulders. Imagine that energy moving through the back of your neck and the back of your head, and then through the crown of your head and your face, your neck, your chest, your belly. And allow your body to surrender completely to the floor. And going deeply inside now. And relax, relax, relax. slowly. Really slowly. Allow your awareness to get back to your body. And start to bring some movements to your hands, to your feet. Moving your fingers, your toes. Moving your head side to side. And bringing your arms up or back and lengthen and stretch. And from there, fold to one side, bending your knees. And we go to a sitting position, crossing your legs. And if you like, bring your hands to your chest or your belly or one and one. And just imagine that you are saving the feeling that you have now in your body, but also on your hands. Yeah? So by repetition, by practice, we will start to feel that in your hands you have that same power, that those same energies that you enjoy during the class. And you can call that energy or those energies whenever you need it through your hands. And even you can use it for place it in part of the body that you need to feel like a healing energy working through you and by you. And now give a big thanks to yourself for taking the time to join this class today. And I thank you for sharing your time and your practice with me. Thank you.